heat of combustion. Amount of heat evolved when one mole of substance completely burnt in excess of oxygen is called heat of combustion. It is always exothermic, delta H negative. Combustion involves complete oxidation of substance. For example, carbon it converted to CO2, hydrogen converted to H2O. Ethyl alcohol on combustion, it forms carbon dioxide and water, delta H value -1367 kilojoule per mole. Carbon on combustion, it gives CO2, delta H value -393.5 kilojoule per mole. If C converted to CO, a delta H value, it cannot represent the heat of combustion because carbon not completely oxidized. It cannot represent the heat of combustion. N2 plus O2 gives rise to 2NO. In this reaction, delta H value +180 kilojoule per mole. Here also nitrogen oxidizes to NO, but delta H is not heat of combustion because delta H value positive. Combustion reaction is always negative. Heat of solution. Amount of heat evolved or absorbed when one mole of substance dissolved in excess of water. For example, NH4Cl dissolved in water, delta H value positive. Here delta H is known as heat of solution. MgSO4 dissolved in water, delta H -84.4 kilojoule. So this one is exothermic reaction. Heat of solution is maybe endothermic or exothermic. Amount of heat evolved or absorbed when one mole of solute dissolved in solvent to prepare specific concentrated solution is called integral heat of reaction. By dissolving one mole of solute, if we prepare certain concentrated solution, then it is called heat of solution. For example, HCl 10H2O, it gives HCl 10H2O solution. Here delta H value -69.5. It cannot represent the heat of solution because here we take limited amount of water, not excess of water. So here delta H represent the heat of solution, integral heat of solution, but not heat of solution. Amount of heat evolved or absorbed when one mole of solute contains solution dilute from one concentrated to another concentration is called heat of dilution. For example, 10 water molecules contain HCl, which on dilution and converted to 40 water molecules contain HCl, 10 mole water to 40 mole water, then delta H changes -3.6 kilojoule. This heat liberated, it denotes the heat of dilution. If HCl is dissolved in excess of water, the liberated heat, complete heat, known as heat of solution. Partial heats are called integral heat of solution and heat of dilution.